Hello students, how are you? Okay, now today in EVS under the topic My School, you will learn about division of students in four houses. Last year you might have seen in your Vidyalaya that the students of a class are divided into four houses. In your Kendriya Vidyalaya, names of those houses are Shivaji, Tagore, Ashok and Raman. Equally, children are divided into four houses. Then all the CCA activities they do by being in these four houses. This develops a feeling of healthy competition among students. After the completion of whole session, prizes are also given to students. Now the question is, what do you learn by this division? Do you learn anything? You will also think. First of all, you will think and give answer according to your practical experience. After that, I will help you. Okay? So, what do we learn by the division of students into four houses under CCA? Now, the question is, what do you mean by CCA? What is CCA? CCA means co-curricular activities. Means the activities which you do other than your study, okay? Because only study cannot suffice the purpose. For all-round development of a student, other activities are also necessary. Now think about the benefits of division of students into four houses, okay? Okay, now I am helping you. You might have thought, but I am helping you. You can think other than these qualities also. Okay. So I am giving some examples. Now you listen carefully. Yes. So main qualities attained from the school by such type of division are, first is taking responsibility. Each one tries to do the to his or her best because he wants to stand, he or she wants to stand first. Okay, so taking responsibility, this students learn. Now the second one is working together as a team. Third is taking care of public property. Fourth is leadership quality. Fifth is giving respect to elders. Sixth, responsibility. Seventh, contribution. Eighth, helping mentality. Ninth, adjustment. 10th is mingle with each other. 11th is listening. Students, there may be many more qualities according to you. So all of you will think about other qualities which I have told you and send it to me either by video or by audio message or by typed message. Okay, so in this way you will learn one more thing about your school based on your practical experience. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching. And if you want something more about any topic, you can write in the comment box so that I can try to make beneficial or useful videos for you. Okay? Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.